Hello everyone, welcome back to Pokemon Insurgence. This time we're going to be continuing on. Sorry, forgot to breathe. Continuing on to the Dragon Ruins. Nah, we'll be fine. Ooh, spider web.
I hate that goddamn Fluffy.
I know! I had to use an electric type move because nothing else I had did decent damage to it.
I kept using goddamn Swagger on me.
I know!
Ugh. I am annoying.
That's why I'm glad I had the Gallade instead of the Gardevoir, because
I can beat that gym, goddamn.
That's why I'm glad I had Gallade and not Gardevoir, because anytime it used Swagger on me, it would boost my attack stat. That way, if I did get an attack in, it would basically one-shot the Klefki. I think this is.
Well, I'm starting with a fire type instead of like something else.
It has a fire type move?
No, I have a fire type.
Oh.
But Magnezone has a fire type, it's power.
Oh yeah, fire type. Help. Help against opposing. Fuck, why can't I speak? Help against opposing Pokemon such as Zurant or even Excadrill, due to its electric type weakness, I think. Due to its ground type weakness. I cannot speak at the moment. Oh, you're faster than that. It's not gonna matter that. Oh. Okay, you get this round. Oh, I have to give my items back to these things. To these Pokemon.
Having a Pokemon that can turn dark against at will is pretty useful, in my opinion.
Cool.
I can kill this Metagross one shot.
Hail. Bullshit. Well, in this case, goat shit, but.
Then what the Aggie saw flash.
Why is this goat so tough for my Pokemon to take out? It's not from a lack of levels. Oh, and you have a HP buff move? Yeah, no, fuck that. Thank you. Yeah, and you're an annoying person to me. You know that? Oh. There we go. Everyone gets a heal. You get a heal, you get a heal, everybody gets a heal. There we go. Wait a sec. Did I miss? Miss the town?
Is Manon Pop?
No, oh, okay. Oh, okay. I'm not as close as I thought I was. Perfect. Well, those little glowing orbs can't hurt you. Henneka Town is actually split into multiple clearings in the forest. This portal will take you from one part of the town to another. Bit more of teleport, maybe? It's incredibly cool, though. Oh, dear. I don't like this. I don't like this town. Hit Kate.
To
make a fortune,
but after a while.
I'm getting... What?
I'm almost being able to get out of this town.
Cool. Committed myself to making the world better for my children, said. Sandy grows great when old men plant trees whose shade they know shall not sit in. Whose shade they know they shall not sit in. Hi. I mean, that's an interesting phrase, but I've never heard it before. We work in Fiery Cave Mine. In the middle of the town. It's hard work, but we can find plenty of valuable minerals ranging from rubies to firestones. Bought this team in the store, but I don't really have a use for it. Look, Katrina, why don't you have it instead? Drain punch! I don't actually have a fighting type move, so... I'm not moving that, but... Into a library, a new time, yeah. They're watching me. Should always check the Pokemon malls for new shipments of clothes. It's a great dress for sale, I've never seen before. Okay. Inferno Claudus are here. I can't work. I don't dare fight them. The cave is already dangerous enough as it is. Man, this is a tough situation. I wish I was stronger, trainer. Well, let's see what we can do, huh? We shall kick their asses for you! Except for when I'm interrupted. Hi, MacGargo. Oh, this is the perfect place to start using, mustache. Come on. I'm sorry, I have to do this. You're 4 times weak to me. Satisfying. Not this way. Nor that way. there's oh, okay, I didn't know there was places over here too. Aha. Welcome. Oh, hi Magma. I'd fight you, but you're only single weakness. You're the strongest Colton Toad. Watch it or you'll get hurt. I love your hair, dude. Do that, dude. Do that. What? Ever? Oh hey, I'm at over 200 HP. Finally. Seems to have a bunch of tanky Pokemon and a bunch of Pokemon that are just, you know, very powerful. Oh. How well did that work out for you? Thinking. Not very well. I guess you're stronger than I expected. Should I do an Oonga Moonga voice? okay. The Manadan. Let me out. I gotta heal back up. I didn't know there was a hole there. The outside world is a mess, and the Inferno Cult just needs to rule it. If you say so. The next hit, if I survive, pardon me, if I survive it, should allow. Sorry. Should allow me to easily. Oh shit. Okay, so Infernape is kind of my weakness. But considering the fact that I also have my starter. Infernape itself is not that big of an issue. Oh, I even have Poison Berry. You are faster than Poison Berry. How? My base speed stat is literally like 120. Your base speed stat is 105, if I remember correctly. Nah. Now you. Psycho Boost. Die. Bastard. Not as prepared for these fire types as I thought I was. reminds me of the something caves from the original. From the original Pokemon games. Yep. From Fire Red and Leaf Green. In order to get Articuno. Corona. Of course, first try, you get it. Not boosting me at all. Okay, my stash may not have been designed for this kind of thing. I might have to swap out Dig Dug. Oh, I should have used Aerial Ace. Okay, that was completely my fault. Wink. And that would be mine. My win. Y'all aren't really the strongest, you're just the most annoying. Okay, I guess it's up to Bulbin now. At least this means I'll be able to use my repels. Thank you. hate these kinds of puzzles. Hold on, gotta get out and go back in. What happens if I do this? Will it eventually fix itself? So now the one I'm trying to move. Thank you. But I don't know what the order I'm supposed to move these in is. Ha ha! I did it. Okay, so after next episode, y'all, we're gonna figure out what we're actually doing here. Well, after we hopefully get this one finished. Hold on. Okay. So then we go down, left, up, after down, right, down. And now about... I After we finish this one, then we're gonna end it off. That's not at all how that works, but aha! Up. Down. Anyway, guys, that's gonna be it for this episode. Have a good night. Have a good day. Well, whatever you do, remember, don't put too many fire weaknesses on your team. It doesn't end well. Have a good night.